Alright, so what's good YouTube? It's your boy Splash, and yes guys, as you can see by the title, today I'm gonna show you guys how to get your tattoos back. Like, I had a tattoo on my sleeve, and for some weird odd reason, it's gone. But now, I just found this out today. Please leave a like and subscribe, can we aim for 20 likes on this video guys, and I'll do more solutions like this. So of course, y'all wanna go to tattoo part, what, the IU tattoo basically. Yeah guys, y'all wanna go there, and some parts I was skipping it because this was going to be like a 5-minute video because I wasn't really like video clipping this, but this is so easy. So basically what y'all want to do is y'all want to go to remove tattoos. Simple. Y'all want to go to remove tattoos. See, as y'all can see while I'm skipping through it, I still do not have my tattoo on. So y'all just want to buy a random tattoo that you want back or something like that. Just buy a random tattoo to remove it. And right after, guys, you can just buy it right back. You can just buy it right back, guys. But as you can see, she's going to remove the tattoo. But really, we're getting our tattoos back. We're just getting that one tattoo off. Makes sense, right? So as y'all can see, when I come back, y'all see I'm not skipping it through. This is 100% real, y'all. I just found this out today. It works for me, but it might not work for you guys. But as y'all can see, it keeps on saying uploading. But as y'all can see, when I come back, I got my Panther tattoo back. Oh yeah, I think I made this myself. Somebody, a younger YouTuber, underrated YouTuber, probably made this. But as y'all can see, I got my tattoo back. Looking saucy, bro. Now, if y'all enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And peace out, Splash Gang. I'll see y'all in the next video. 2018 Takeover. Let's get it, bro. Tell me that you love me.